the contrabassoon in Ravel's Mother Goose Suite. Well, we've now reached the point where we have to decide whether the French horn is a wind instrument or a member of the brass. And the musical answer, as opposed to the material one, is that it's both. It is actually made of brass, but because of its sound, it's also a time-honored member of the so-called woodwind quintet.